In the end, that didn't matter because Cross won the fifth leg in any regard. Now, that one could be more costly. Those three, what a bull. Two, a double eight, and double four.
And again. And again. Number five. Yes!
Here we go then. This could culminate in another bull attempt. Probably will. It has. Three attempts at the bull. Oh, and he finds it.
An excellent stand.
By my reckoning, Michael Van Gerwen has had the lead in this darts match but once, when he took the opening leg of the third set in 11 darts.
Has missed 50 darts at a double.
It's just the first opportunity for a break. That's what Michael Van Gerwen's hoping for. His opponent will have one dart at tops. Lovely dart, fair play, full credit. We'll be right back.